an overnight low temp to stay in the 20s and 30s. So pretty seasonable for this time of year, Rich.
That's good. All right, Chris, thanks very much, and thank you for joining us. Don't forget, we start our newscast every morning at 4:30. We have updates on today's show and also online at www.nbc.com.